said, I stole the breath from men, and now them are still mine.
Until then,
I imagine, then, that we're all candle flames, greasy bright, fluttering in the darkness. And the howl of the wind, and the stillness of the room, I hear footsteps.
This woman has been beaten.
Awful coming footsteps. Come to blow me out and send my life up away from me in a grave of smoke. I will vanish into the air and the night.
Regret is all
and blow us all out, one by
one. Shall we begin with the prayer?
Until it's only their own light by which they see themselves.
Where will I be then? Haven't been there before?
Sometimes I think I see it again. The farm.
Why do you stay around that witch?
Burning in the dark. Sometimes I can feel the ache of winter in my lungs. And I think I see the flames mirrored in the ocean. The waters are strange, so flickered with light.
Tell me about your past then, miss.
My mother left me when I was 6.
Disappointed in myself.
There was a moment during the night.
Was all I was feeling, pretending again.
When I looked back.
Maybe we could get you on appeal, like they did for the other girl.
What?
I looked back to watch the fire. And if I lick my skin, I can still taste the salt.
We make our own fate.
Smoke.
You, Agnes Magnusdóttir, have been sentenced to death. You, Agnes. Agnes.
I won't ever let go.
It wasn't always so cold.